Oh my gosh. Hi guys. It's Ty back at it again with another video. Long time no see. I have not posted in forever. I actually deleted all of my stuff off my page and I wanted to start over. But yeah, if you're here, thank you for watching. If you stayed subscribing, thank you also. I'm actually in the car getting ready to go to work. It is freezing cold outside. My car, you might hear my car because it's warming up. But yeah, like, I have so much in store for you guys. I'm actually surprised that I'm recording right now because I didn't expect me to start talking about making a video this weekend, but yeah, my friend is coming into town, and then we're going out of town again with our other friend, my goddaughter's mom, and her, you know, her friend, so I'm probably just going to record like a little mini vlog or whatever. I'm so excited. I haven't seen them in a minute, so yeah, just, you know, stay tuned. If you can like, comment, and subscribe, I will probably be trying to post more videos this year. Actually, it's literally like, it's November. What day is it? November 22nd. The year's almost over, baby. But I'm gonna still try and post more videos. I have so much going on this year, so I'm just going to, you know, try and do what I can. So yeah, I will see you later when I get off of work. Yeah, I just pulled up at work and I just realized that it is literally my 3-year anniversary working here. Like, 3 freaking years that I've been working here. So I doubt I'll be getting anything today because they only do like every 5 years or whatever. But yeah, it's been 3 years since I've been working here. I started working here November 22nd of 2021. I'm very grateful for this job because I didn't literally progress throughout the years. Like, I didn't move through 3 different departments working with this company. So I'm actually like, you know, I'm very grateful. I'm grateful for the person that helped me get this job. Like, I will never forget that. That was one person that I can say I really appreciate it, you know, helping me with a lot of stuff. My lips probably crusty, but yeah, I'm so grateful and I'm still here. So, you know, only up from here, for real. So yeah, see y'all when I see y'all. I look crazy.
I remember last
time. So listen, if y'all can hear me, because I know I got my AirPod in, but my best friend just hit 100 subscribers on YouTube, so we're getting her a cake. Mind you, I just got off of work, so I'm definitely trying to hurry up. I'm trying to hurry up and walk through. Whatever. I look a mess in here, y'all. I got this big old bubble coat. It's so cold in here. It's cold outside, actually. But I'm gonna go look for this cake. Hold on. Okay. This fruit stinks. I gotta find me a cute cake. I'm on a mission, y'all. Cause for real, I have to like scrape whatever. Okay, I'm out of breath, y'all can hear me. The cake that I saw is not the cake that is here. Ain't no plain cakes. I wanna get her something I know she's gonna eat though. I'm gonna get her this cake. I might have to scrape the top part of it off though. This one. She eats cake. She likes cake, y'all. I could give her the smaller one, though. Oh, no. I'm going to still... I might have to like scrape the balloon off. Because, yeah. I'll do it myself. Get a little knife. Cause they ain't got no circles. I see my own chin hairs. Yeah. Why the heck it start raining? It's mad brick outside, and I'm not from New York. I know I'm not. I be using their lingo though, don't get me wrong. Cause they shit tough, but I just left from Walmart and I got her cake. This is her cake. Oh, y'all, this shit almost flew out my fucking hand. Hold on. It almost flew out my hand. So when I get home, I'm gonna scrape off those balloons. I might keep the balloons, but if anything, I'm gonna scrape the balloons off, draw the little YouTube symbol, and the little 100, cause she done hit 100 followers, I mean subscribers on YouTube. That's my bitch, y'all. I'm gonna tell y'all our little backstory first before I pull off. I don't want nobody looking at me, but me and my best friend, we met in middle school. And I sound like I'm out of breath because I am. I was trying to get in the car. It was too damn cold. But we met in middle school and we was in living skills class or whatever. And she was new. So I get to talking to her or whatever. We start talking about, we like, oh, when your birthday? When your birthday? She was like, my birthday July 6th. I said, oh my gosh, that's mine too. So yes, we have the same birthday. We're dead ass the same age. Like, we're both 23. That's literally my twin from another mother. Sister from another mister. Brody from another homie. Oh, no. That didn't eat. Me and her, we've been close, but we weren't like as close. We really became best friends like 3 years ago. But we just say 10 years because that's how long we've known each other damn near. Like, we were 12 when we first met. 13. We're gonna be 23 next year. So that's literally my homie. And she didn't have her run of best friends. Of course I had my run of best friends, but we've always been friends and we became best friends. And that's just literally my road dog. Like, I'm forever grateful for her. Like, anybody knows, like, that's literally, I love her down. Like, I can't really tell too much of the backstory because I don't want people to get mad or whatever, but I love her to death. That's my dog. So I'm gonna go pick up this tree from my coworker. She got me a Christmas tree. I'm gonna go pick that up. And I'm gonna also show y'all this sweatsuit that I got from this website. And I'm gonna put the link in the bio. Even though I'm not no promo, I bang with them. But yeah, I will be back. I'm gonna probably be home in this next clip. I'm finna pull off and drive. So y'all, this might look a little crazy, but I'm on my iPad. So this is the cake. And I hope no hairs get up in here because this is my vanity and it's already hair everywhere. This damn chain, just crazy. But this is the cake. I'm about to go get a knife so that I can scrape the stuff off. Okay, so I got a knife and a plate because I'm gonna scrape the icing off and put it on the plate. Don't mind the bag right there. I went to Target the other day. But I'm gonna scrape it off and put it on the plate. I know you're supposed to do this in the kitchen. She technically already know that I was getting her cake, so this is not really a surprise. I don't think she knows I was gonna get it today though.
And I think she wanted a round one, but hey, beggars can be choosy. Bet choice, whatever the saying is. But yeah, I almost dropped this cake like twice. I'm like, I don't know why I feel like I'm rushing, but I'm not, but I am, but I'm not, but I am. Hold on. I hope y'all can't see my glasses. Knead, how do you see 100 subscribers? This is what she's looking for. I should have kept the edges. Fucking nut. She's gonna see that I tried though, so you know, because I couldn't find no round cake. But what is neat? Knead meaning. Work it, massage or squeeze with hand. Okay, so I'm gonna do this before opening. All right, so I'm gonna get this one. Like mix it in. Yeah, I'm gonna go get a spoon. I'll be right back. I give it to y'all bakers that do this like for a living, because this low-key stresses me out. This low-key look like an American flag. Yeah, she don't know that I'm good. Glenn, you're ugly as
fuck. I know she wasn't trying to do that in a video.
Yes. I just realized this shit not in the middle. Who the fuck can you text my phone? I'll tell you. You should just put some first get the gear. Yeah. Did I? That bitch slide in. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Congratulations!
Oh my god, that's so cute!
Girl!
She tried.
You see my damn
she
dad.
Tried. She tried. Thank you!
Okay.
Thank you.
I ate.
A little bit.
Oh, the best.
So, I ordered some. I hope this don't look crazy when I edit it. But I ordered two. So I got two sets from this website called Comfort, and I also got another hoodie, but the hoodie has not came yet. It's green, and the sweatsuit I got for a friend. So yeah, I already gave it to them. This one's mine. This might be my little Thanksgiving outfit for real, but this is the brand. Hold on, turn this backwards. Hold on one second. Okay, so this is the brand. It's called Comfort. Obviously, there's no O up here. But I saw, mind you, let me tell you the backstory. So one of my friends had put me on to this brand. I have yet to order anything before because I was scared, because you know how Instagram companies are. Some people be scamming, but a lot of people was posting, like they were reposting like their story or whatever, and people had it on. Then I'm at work, hear me out. And a customer comes in and she has this exact same one on. From the head to the toe, she had that shit on. She was an older lady too. But she had told her daughter, she was like, her daughter had put her on and she had told her about it. So yeah, I was like, I'm so glad that you came in here with this on, because I have a lot of stuff in that cart, but I was too skeptical to, I was too scared to order. This is their website, if you can see it. They've been reposting, literally reposting like everybody's pictures. So yeah, let me see something now. I'm gonna take pictures in this, not gonna lie, and I'm going to post in it for sure. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna take pictures in here and I'm gonna post. But right now they do have a pre-sale up here. All you have to do, for real, all you have to do is go to their website. Hold on, not their website. You can go to their page. Oh, I can't spell, y'all. Go to their page, click their page, and then they have their link in their bio. Right, I'm screen recording so that I can show y'all right here. And they had a pre-sale, and actually the stuff is still on sale. So this is the hoodies that I got. This is the hoodie that, I got this hoodie right here, but I have it in beige, and I got the pants that match with it, or I guess bark, that's what it's called. And I got the pants that match with it, the sweatpants. So I'm gonna show y'all. I already know how the material is because I touched the patient, let me, fill on her hoodie and stuff. But yeah, and I'm gonna try it on. Should I try it on now? Look, bro, it's already giving. Hold on. The paper and stuff falling through. Look at it. And I'm big on like oversized hoodies. I love me a good oversized hoodie. And y'all see I'll be wearing hoodies in the house. But yeah, this is it. This is the hoodie. And I feel like I could have gotten a medium. I definitely got this in the large though, but I have boobs, so. And I'm gonna try it on. I probably will wear this tomorrow if we're being honest. And then I could really try on the pants now because my pants are tight enough. There's a whole bunch of stuff coming out with it. Look at this. So a lot of people are not fans of the little scrunch. I'm a big fan of these little scrunchies. I love the scrunchy part because I just don't like air going up my ankle, like my leg. Plus I wear long socks anyways. Let me see. I'm about to try them. Ooh. There are no strings, unfortunately, but there's nothing wrong with that at all. This might be my little Thanksgiving fit. These are the sweats. Lock it. Right. So this is what they gave us. Breathe and move forward. Choose calm and live free. And this is another reminder. Today and every day you are enough. And that's their at right there. And then this is a little QR code. Y'all can scan this. Get 15% off your next order. Yes, I got two of them. Yes, so I'm gonna put the link in my bio for a pro and bang with it.
I would be like day one, day two.
Good morning. It's definitely Saturday. What is it, November 23rd?
Yeah.
I put two fingers up. We're up. Y'all, why did we go to Buffalo Wild Wings 2 o'clock in the morning, 1 o'clock in the morning? I wanted some wings. I was hungry, yeah. We are basically about to get ready to leave, technically, so that we can get there at a decent time.
Yeah.
We're gonna go to a few museums when we get up there. I need to wash my face. Cause.
You gotta put some oil.
Oil, no.
Rub that glue off.
Oh, the glue that I, like the remover, mm-hmm. is in my bag. So, yeah. I need to get this glue off my face because it's not giving, but I just repacked my bag again because I figured out another outfit for when we go to the museum. And what happened? Hold on. Why about y'all? I'm not tired. I'm not. But I'm gonna bring my other pair of glasses with me. I'm finna get ready in a second.
It's gonna be good though.
Okay, so we are about to get on the road. We're finna go. Did you wanna go to Starbucks?
No, yeah, I got the Starbucks app.
Okay, we're finna go to Starbucks and then we're going to get driving. I hope the Starbucks don't mess my stomach up though.
Nah, Starbucks don't make me mess
up. Do you wanna stop to get gas first?
Yeah.
Cool. Alrighty, guys.
Alright.
Alright. Y'all, we just made it into our room for our little DC trip. Jet lags and all. I'm tired, but I'm finna show y'all the room for real, for real. So, yeah. Okay. So, we're at the door right now. When you come in, the bathroom is right here. A little shower and whatnot. And then, come in. This is the bed. They got a nice little mirror right here. You can change the LED lights also. TV. And this is basically it. Me and Ashley finna be slumped in this bed. No, for real. Oh no, we're not finna be slumped. We're gonna be up for the amount and how much this dango room was. We are going to be wide awake. We're not going to sleep wide tonight. Awake. We're not going to sleep.
Going to the gym, swimming.
We're not going to sleep. For real. Because what the absolute heck? It's nice in here, don't get me wrong. But the way they text us when we got here. Okay, y'all, we got ready off camera because we're kind of in a rush, kind of, sort of. The museum is like 9 minutes away, you said, right?
Mm-hmm.
We are both dressed differently, but we both still look good. Ashley looks so freaking pretty right now. And I look like a little boy.
You don't like a little boy.
But I'm gonna, I gotta change my shoes when we get to the car.
The lady's gonna be like, okay.
Oh, yeah. No, we was in here for a little minute. Did my eyebrows. I have on my little vest. Little fitted jacket. Leggings. Oh, hold on. Leggings and my fricks. Yeah, we're finna head out in a second. She still gotta put her boots on, so.
I'm gonna put
her
Crocs on.
Ah, she's finna put her Crocs on until we get there.
Oh,
okay, so we are currently walking. And it's very cold out here. Oh, there goes the whatchamacallit right there. We might not make it to the museum that we wanted to go to because I think they said they stopped accepting guests at 4. Is that a museum right there?
Probably.
Yeah, I think that's the one that I just saw, the Smithsonian. I think it's a Smithsonian. But yeah, we're about to go to this museum that we just found. I see people walking out, but I don't see anyone walking in. But we'll see when we get there.
Her hair looking like wind is blowing. Look, what the?
We're at a place called First Impression, and we're getting food
in
right
Arlington,
now.
Virginia. We could already tell it's gonna be good. Like all this is made to order.
We know it's gonna be good. So we are currently waiting for our food. We have not. I don't think I've recorded since we left the hotel.
Yeah, I
recorded like for TikTok or whatever to show like everything up, but I have not recorded anything. So yeah, we're waiting for our food. We're at this place called First Impression, and the guy at the front was very what's the word I'm looking for?
What?
Friendly. He was nice. He seemed like he was nice. So, and there's all black people in there. So older lady,
yeah, made to
cook.
Order. Made there. To he order. Said, no. He said she didn't want this.
Yeah, made to order. So let's pray. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be good though. I'm ready to chow down some mac and cheese. I'm so ready. But yeah, I'm gonna do like a little food review when I get home when we get back to the hotel, because we are going to eat. Hey y'all, so we're back at the hotel. We had a little situation.
Okay,
down. Hey Dad. Oh, that's tough.
What? Not the bed moves. You know what? That's why this Jane cost $1 million.
Yeah.
That's why it cost $1 million to get a room here. But yeah. So we had a little situation. We got our food, right? And I was eyeing the table in the back. And I was like, oh, are those the sides back there? But I opened one of the containers and I saw the sides on the plate. Cause you know, Ashley's like, they should be in, like on the plate. I said, oh, they stuff them all up here. Why the heck we're leaving? Ashley's talking about hand her a wing. I look in her plate, she ain't got no sides. Her sides were still there. And she, what did you have? Potato salad and
mac and cheese.
So she's gonna eat some of mine, but I am gonna do a little review. I knew this drink was a little light. What's leaking in here? Mm-hmm. What's leaking? Is that from my plate? Yeah, she just got wings and bread.
Okay.
But she's gonna eat some of mine. Were you talking about going down there around dinner time? Or during dinner time?
Yeah.
Right.
But I think it was like, I don't know what they had said. It was like, because one something was like $10. Like, that was good.
That's the mac and cheese that's leaking. Okay. I have collard greens, mac and cheese, and jumbo shrimp. Is that the shrimp sauce that they be giving? For
this hot sauce, I know that.
Oh, it's hot sauce? Okay,
well,
that's good.
Mine's hot sauce.
And then I got a Sprite-y Sprite. I don't need it, but. So let's bless the food.
Thank you, Heavenly Father, for providing us the food. I thank you for allowing us to be able to go to First Impressions. Just have your hand over the establishment and just allowing them to be able to have their own business now. Thank you for allowing us to get the food and arrival and be able to have like money to buy the food, God, safely come back to the hotel. Just thank you, Heavenly Father, that you've been with us through this whole trip. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. That was beautiful. That was really beautiful. Fiend. It doesn't look like the normal mac and cheese that I would eat.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder what they put in here. Because, like, what is the thick part? Okay. Lord, please. It's something.
It looks like lasagna.
It's like, I don't know. I don't know how to put it. I just hope they're not making this on Thanksgiving. I hope they ain't making nobody's mac and cheese.
I think this,
It's not bad, but it's not the best. I'm gonna try the collard greens. I wish they had yams. Mm. Girl, I would tear them drinks up. And I wish I had a camera.
This is my hot sauce. This,
the collard greens, girl. Very vinegary, but it's Here comes the choo-choo trains and all. But again, I don't know how to make them, so. My grandma's collard greens are really good. These are good.
No, it's not bad.
They have green beans in them.
I forgot what it's called. But it's like.
And then I have jumbo fried shrimp. You can have some, for real.
But I don't know if that's the same sauce, though.
I hope it is.
Is it sweet? Yeah, they might make their own, like.
Child. Can I eat the tail?
No.
I just finished eating. The best part about that meal was the shrimp, the jumbo shrimp. It wasn't crunchy though, but it was still good. You get Ashley. Oh, actually the best thing about the meal was the drink. But coming second was the sauce, and then the shrimp. And then the collard greens and mac and cheese, they're runner up. That Sprite was hitting. We're literally not doing anything. I'm not gonna shower until 9. We are going to a club. We got a section. Ashley. Yeah, we gonna be in a section, bro. I hope they don't. I'm not drinking. She ain't drinking. For real. If we do carpool, I'm gonna see if he can stop at the liquor store. If not, then. If y'all watch Love Island, y'all know where this is. I'm sorry. If y'all. Yeah. I don't know. But it's from Love Island. I'm really getting ready right now. I have on a jumpsuit that I just had to put on. And have a wedgie. Hopefully, I don't have to pee tonight because, yeah, we're not going to the bathroom. I should have peed before I put it on. For real. I'm going to probably pee before I leave. But, yeah. I'm going to brush my teeth in a second. My eyebrows are still done from earlier. So, I'm not going to do anything else to my face but lip liner again. I'm trying to think, should I put it to this side? I think I might. Yeah, I'm gonna put my braids to this side tonight. To this side. I need to clean my glasses. I thought I had. I'm probably gonna put a little concealer right here because that's from a pimple and I don't wanna go away. W. Gwen on the braids. I'm low-key ready to take them out already. I don't know why. My nail just got stuck too. But let me do my edges.
I'm gonna play some music.
Okay, so do you want my speaker?
Well, I'm just gonna be like copyrighted or something.
Yeah, so we're not.
Like, no music is my own.
Yeah.
That's what
they're saying. I'm really just about to finish getting ready. Doing my edges right now. I just washed them. I just cleaned them. All I did for my eyebrows, I just drew the end. Like, I gave me extra ends and then I put concealer.
Keep it in
the break. Y'all, we finally done linked up with Ashanti after all day.
Done.
Actually, yeah, I was supposed to make a little YouTube video.
Say hey. I wasn't even looking. Dude. Yeah, she finally just came and seen us. After a full 24 hours.
This
so, no.
Thing just don't be
my boobs is out. Lord. We're not. Huh? Thank you. I'm thinking about changing it already.
All right, see,
this girl, okay. I'm so weak, but yeah.
All right, y'all, we back together.
Finally. Yeah. I'm going to try and get, like, mad pictures and stuff.
Yeah, because I have to go up. My outfit
just... Did you know I drank? She got a condo and got a crime rate. I let her kill me. I reincarnate. She got a leggings and Gucci red rings. Told my
my workout in. Ashley. Yo. I can't believe that. We just came back from the club.
From the club, we all fam.
In the club, we all fam. We had so much fun. So much fun. We had that oomph oomph music, didn't we?
There was a Hispanic man too.
And a guy walked up to me on Snapchat, and he had typed up if I could dance with him.
That's what he said?
Yes.
I thought he just did for your Instagram.
No, I would have gave it to him, because you know I already told you.
That's all I was
But no, he walked up to me.
Why is the
That's why I just turned it down, because I'm like, why I feel like it's 85 degrees in here. But yeah, he asked me if I wanted to dance with him. And then he walked up to another girl and showed her the same thing. I'm so serious. As soon as I turned away, I was like, is he still here? Shanti was like, nah, he walked off. Ciao.
Buenos dias.
Buenos noches. We are on the way back home. We finna stop to go get something to eat. We are tired.
Why the socks underneath the leggings? I'm like,
why? Why is it thick?
What's going on?
Yes, we are about to be home. I look a hot mess. We had so much fun last night though, so DC owes us nothing. We're literally just trying to find something to eat now. Like, I'm hungry. Okay, y'all. Oh, hold on. I am back home in my vicinity. You can see my hair looks crazy, but right now I'm putting
on. That shit looks a little crazy, but hey, I tried.
So I am putting up the Christmas tree right now. Thanksgiving has yet to come yet. Oh, Thanksgiving is next week. Well, this week. But, yeah, we're putting up this tree. She's putting out the lights on the balcony. But, yeah, thank you. If you stayed this whole time, thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I know I look busted. But, yeah, thank you for watching. Love y'all. Smooches. And I swear that she can get it.